Hello everyone, welcome to the Bug Expert channel. In this video, we will give information on how to fix Brothers: A Tale of Two Sons Remake not launching, crashing, loading, black screen issue. One of the main reasons for these errors is file corruption. If in-game files are damaged or corrupted, we may encounter such a problem. Another reason is that your system requirements do not run the game. If your system requirements do not meet the minimum system requirements, you may encounter such a problem. If you do not know the Star Wars Dark Forces Remaster System requirements, you can read the article. In such persistent problems, we may encounter an update error on the graphics card. For this, we will need to update the graphics card, download the appropriate graphics card application available in the article, then check for a new update by running the app. If a new update is available, update it and check by restarting the computer. We will verify game file integrity, scan and download missing or faulty files. Open the Steam program and access the library menu. Right-click on the Brothers: A Tale of Two Sons Remake game on the left and open the Properties tab. Open the Installed Files menu on the left side of the screen that opens. Click on the Verify Integrity of Game Files button in the Local Files menu we encounter. After this process, the damaged game files will be scanned and the download will be performed. After the process is finished, try opening the game again. Disable any antivirus programs you use or completely delete them from your computer. If you are using Windows Defender, disable it. To do this, let's type virus and threat protection in the Start search screen and open it. Click on the Manage Settings option on the screen that opens and scroll down the menu and click on the Manage Control Folder Access option. After this process, let's disable the Control Folder Access option and come back. Let's turn off the real-time protection that appears and scroll down again and click on Add or Remove Exclusions. Click on the Add an Exclusion option on the screen that opens. Select the folder by clicking on the Add an Exclusion option on the screen that opens and save it by selecting the folder where the Brothers: A Tale of Two Sons Remake game is installed. After the saving process is completed, you can check if the problem persists by running the game. Many users say that they found the solution by lowering the graphic settings of the game. We can reach a solution to the problem by implementing this suggestion. For this, you can check whether the problem persists by reducing the graphic settings by trial and error. If the VC runtime and DirectX library is not installed on the computer or is corrupt, you may encounter various problems like this. To do this, download the libraries by accessing the link in the article, then complete the installation by following the steps I show in the video. If VC runtime is already installed on your computer, repair it by clicking the repair button. After the process is completed, you can check if the problem persists by restarting the computer. In this video, we gave information on how to fix Brothers: A Tale of Two Sons Remake not launching, crashing, freezing, and loading, black screen issue. If you still have a problem, you can write a comment.